The Amarillo Police Department needs help identifying a man found dead in April. Police say he was found in a field off East I-40 near Eastern and Whitaker. The body very decomposed, but possibly a white man in his 40s or 50s. He wore dentures and had blondish gray hair with a full beard. With the body, Amarillo Police Department says they found a distinct backpack and necklace. Officials don't expect foul play, but if you have any information, call the APD Homicide Unit, the number on your screen.